everybody knows what their astrology sign is. You might be a Cancer or a Capricorn or a Sagittarius, but no one knows what their numerology number is. So I'm going to show you today, and this is just a taste of some of the stuff that I'm going to be showing you.